arriving on today is a reconstructed portion of the old Georgetown Breckenridge and Leadville Railroad, also known as the GB Adel. The first known railroad in this area was the Colorado Central Railroad, which began in Denver in 1870. It came west following Clear Creek through the towns of Arvada, Golden, Idaho Springs, and finally reached Georgetown in 1877. Shortly thereafter, the GB Adel formed rail connections through the town of Silver Plume, tunnel beneath the compound divide at level pass and then drop down into the rich mining towns of Breckenridge and Leadville. However, after only the lane 5 miles west of Silver Plume to Greymont, the parent company owning the GB Adel acquired a different line that reached Breckenridge and Leadville going up through South Park instead. So there was no longer the need to continue this line and was cut back to Silver Plume, meaning that the GB Adel never fulfilled its original purpose. In a moment, if you look off to the left side of the train, just by the interstate, you'll be able to see Clear Creek coming down to the Georgetown Valley. This is very cold water, coming directly from the snow melt just off the continental divide. Just a few miles left of here,